I'm at the zoo.
Good. I'm up on the batidora, that big spinning ride.
Okay, I'll find you.
About time. This can't wait. Castile's repeating history. My history. Yara was built by slaves, and now so is Viviro.
El Presidente is Afro-Yaren and doesn't even realize the fucking irony. He has innocent people down there. People from our show. We did one in Esperanza. Caused a riot. Castile's minister of bullshit propaganda, Maria Marquesa, blacklisted us. Locked me up in her academy and tried to fry my brain. But I was lucky. Paolo busted me out. Told me to move on, but I can't. Not with people locked up down there. In cages. Sleeping in their own shit like I was. I don't got skills to break people out. You do. Save them. I'll stay here. You're lookout.
Need to move fast or people are going to die.
Hostages.
Shit, a camera.
Coño. Dog.
Antón Castillo. We will work together to reach the sunrise. Wise words from our president, Antón Castillo.
Every true Yara knows there is nothing more important than family. I walk in my father's footsteps.
Better watch myself.
His dream of a free and powerful Yara alive. One day, when I am gone, my son Diego will walk in my footsteps. Even at 13 years of age, I can see his strength, his intellect, his vision. Diego will keep my dreams alive and protect the paradise we build today. Diego Castillo, my son. Yara, son. Our future.
Para Yara del presidente Castillo.
time to free these people.
Please, help me.
Go while you can.
Gracias, tu libertad.
Sure. Gotta take out that alarm.
There is a knife in Yara's heart. No. The blame is not mine.
Keys. Gotta make sure everyone's out first. Close and to the
who are different from us. We tolerate misguided opinions, defiance to the rule of law, and sick perversions. Tolerance is only an excuse for weakness. I say we bring an end to tolerance. I say we grip this blade of weakness with both hands and rip it from our body. Only then can Yara truly be.
You run!
Eres mi salvación.
They were going to feed us to the dogs.
Mierda.
We have all heard the name Outcast. This name is a lie. This name is an injustice to the Yarens to rebuild paradise. Sacrifice everything they have for Yara. Those who are
hey, you! Can you help? Get moving! Go!
Gracias,
go while you can.
I never thought I'd leave here.
They were going to send us to the outcast camps.
And those who pass through the justice of this system will look back on their work with pride. They owe us their duty. And we owe them our gratitude.
Sneaky.
Thank you.
Buenas noches.
Yara needs to see this.
Está volviendo loco.
Get moving! Go! Go while you can.
Please,
don't let them torture anyone else.
Dalia, the people are safe.
Good, but it's not enough. Yara needs to see what Castillo is doing. See why we can't sit silent.
Security cameras are all over this place. Some footage could change a lot of minds.
Fuck yes, Danny! Broadcasting footage! Reach over now to get that to as many people as we can.
I'll look for the control room. Footage must be in here. Okay, the footage.
Danny, they're sending in reinforcements.
Go Antonio. The download isn't finished.
Lock them up. We need that footage.
Come on.
Dahlia, it's clear down here. And I got the footage.
Carl likes you.
Maria's not gonna be able to cover this shit up.
Don't worry, we'll give Libertad some credit.
Do your thing, Dahlia.
Okay, maybe let that shitty Anton statue by the front gates. This is worth it. You'll see. Trust, Danny.
Thank you.
Yeah, where the fuck are you?
Look, it's Anton's fucking zebra. That's a horse and some paint.
See, but it'll make me famous.
Take a pic. Hurry up! Take the fucking picture! Keep it still! One more time. I fucking dare you.
I'm good with animals.
Juan. Danny.
Danny! You need something?
You called me.
Not possible in my current state. But I'm glad you reached out. Meet me on Libertad Island immediately.
Yeah? Why? Juan! Shit. That's what you get.